The point I want to make is that officials of government should be extremely careful to be caught up within those political dynamics. I'm saying that because if the Democratic Government Alliance, which is a government in the Western Cape, has certain views about black people, officials and DA supporters are most likely to emulate them.
What have you learned after this trial?
What I've learned is that drinking and driving, driving and drinking is unlawful and it cannot be condoned.